with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? With 5 wins in their first 7 games for the first time since 2007, the University of Hawaii baseball team hit the field at Les Murakami Stadium tonight with the first of 4 games that closed their season-opening homestand against Loyola Marymount. Reigning West Coast Conference co-champions handed the ball over to a familiar face, Kamehameha graduate Codie Paiva, junior from Pearl City. Impressive to say the least. Complete game effort, allowing no runs with 4 strikeouts. Now, counterpart Jackson Reese, 8 strikeouts of his own and a no decision as the game went to the 9th inning scoreless. But costly errors broke the bows. Ethan Lopez, E5 with no outs, led to a pass ball to plate. The game's first run would end up being a 3-run top of the 9th, and that was too much for UH to come back from. 3-0 the final. Former Bows working the broadcast, impressed with Paiva.
You know, the story is Codie Paiva. I mean, he went out there and just pounded the zone with his fastball. He had a 3-pitch mix, and, you know, good things happen when you can throw a lot of strikes.
Well, I think the problem, too, was Hawaii was swinging at a lot of first pitches, and he was getting a lot of quick outs. I think through 6 innings, Codie Paiva only threw about 60 pitches, and so that's what got him through the complete 9 innings.
I think what was surprising is you saw Codie a little bit up in the zone and still able to get outs. A lot of fly ball outs. I think Hawaii had 11 fly ball outs tonight. Maddie, what'd you see out of the bats?
Well, you know what? Hawaii just struggled up there. You could see the fire in Codie Paiva's eyes, and he wanted this game bad, and he got what he wanted.
Now check this. Quite the week for Kamehameha alums. California's Kamalani Dung, 2-0 with a perfect game in Hawaii softball tournament over the last 2 days. By the way, 4-game series between UH and LMU will roll on tomorrow night at 6:35.